And concern over the damage that fracking might do to local roads led at least in part to recent passage of Broome County's road use agreement. But now it is being reworked to protect long-standing businesses that use the roads frequently, such as farming and other commercial operations. Broome County Executive Debbie Preston and Legislative Chair Jerry Marinich are working together to protect such operations from undue costs for permits and record keeping.